Hi, I'm Sheri Gilligan, and I am running for the State House of Representatives, hoping to represent you in the 24th District. 24th District is kind of the middle of Forsyth County, all coming. Most of Pete Amos's district in District 1, and most of Todd Levant's current district in District 3. Is that right, the number? I always get the numbers wrong. Okay, but the 24th District, right there in the very heart of Forsyth County. I was born and raised in Forsyth County, so this is my home, this is my roots. But for 21 years, I lived up in the D.C. area, and I learned a lot up in the D.C. area. I did work in the intelligence field up there. Loved what I did, loved my career. But when my husband had the chance to take an early retirement, we jumped, and here we are, back home with my family. I love this community. I am a multi-generational, and I want people who move here to aspire that they will become the multi-generational. That one day their grandchildren who are living here in Forsyth County are bouncing on their knees. They don't have to go somewhere else for that. My special interest group is the citizens of Forsyth County. I was agreeing so heartily with you, Jack, when you were talking about the funding for roads, and we need to change that formula. And we do. We need to change that formula because we should not be a donor county. We should be receiving a lot of that money back because time stuck in traffic is time away from our family, and that's not good for us in Forsyth County. So that's why I want to represent you. It is not about Mark. Mark has represented us very well for 8 years. But I would like to take my ideas down there, take my principles down there, and serve you. If you'll give me your vote, my website is votegilligan.com. Thank you very much.